On the last night of summer, I felt like a mummer, parading myself across the bright stage. My smile was a mask so that no one would ask if the tears in my eyes were from sadness or rage. Slow dancers were clinging, I could hear myself singing words that were meant to be sweet on the tongue, but they tasted like ash, so I sang for the cash that was promised to me when this torture was done. And I fell into the music, I fell into the music, I fell into the music. It happened that quick, like a magic trick, I fell in. There were 24 wines, ladies dressed to the nines, people to revel and people to serve. A grand summer ball, but it all seemed so small. From the stage high above, I could only observe. Then I saw him stand there, just beyond the grandeur of the ornamentation and the dazzling sights, the contrast and starkness, brightness to darkness, like he reached out his hand and turned off the lights. And I fell into and the smiles polite, I fell into the night. On the faint scent of jasmine came something that had been a memory hidden here in the dark of my soul. The night in the past that the days can't outlast, dark eyes that burn like embers of coal. Was I dreaming his face, or was he here in this place? Just a flicker away from the party light's glow. Was he here in disguise, or a trick of my eyes? A man, a dream, or just a shadow? And I fell into the night. I fell into the night. I fell into the night. So far from the light and the smiles polite, I oh, he moved through the crowd, wore the night like a shroud, as they cheered and applauded my last curtain call. Then the crowd seemed to sway, and he faded away on this last night of summer before the fall.